गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. टुडे वी विल सी वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन ऑफ एलम. सो एलम फार्मूला इज गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. हियर यू कैन सी इट इज K2SO4.AlSO4 ट्वाइस 24H2O. सो हियर 24 मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ वाटर आर प्रेजेंट इन दिस. मीन्स एज कम्पेयर टू अदर सब्सटेंसेस, एलम इज कंटेनिंग मोर वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन. दैट्स वाई वेन वी हीट दिस एलम, वी हैव टेकन एलम पाउडर इन पोर्सेलिन डिश और हीटिंग डिश. सो दिस वेन वी हीट दिस एलम, यू कैन सी लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस इन इट, एंड दैट चेंजेस शोज दैट वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन इज प्रेजेंट इन इट. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट हीटिंग. सो दिस इज पाउडर्ड एलम, सो दैट अवर हीटिंग प्रोसेस विल बी इजियर. इफ यू टेक सॉलिड एलम डायरेक्टली, दैट ऑल्सो विल गिव द सेम रिजल्ट. सो 24 मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ वाटर आर देयर, इट मीन्स 1:24 रेशियो इज देयर. एंड ड्यू टू मोर वाटर ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन, इट्स शेप इज ऑल्सो यू कैन सी लिटिल बिट ट्रांसपेरेंट. Now you can see here the color of the substance, or you can see some shiny color is there on top of it. So this is due to melting of alum, and when it is getting more and more heat, more and more water molecule will be released. So here you can see melting process or water of crystallization is started to form. You can see here puffed alum is formed. Puffed alum means swollen alum. When alum is containing water of crystallization, its volume will increase, and that is known as puffed alum. So during heating process, you can see due to water it is started to melt, and you can see afterwards lot of water of crystallization can be seen. Initially it was purely in solid state, now you can see it is converted to liquid state slowly, and this is nothing but due to water of crystallization. So here after few minutes you can see whole alum is converted to liquid state, and it is containing large amount of water. That's why it is looking like this. As compared to copper sulfate and ferrous sulfate, here molecules are, water molecules are large. In copper sulfate only 5 molecules are there, and in ferrous sulfate also 7 molecules are there, but here in single alum molecule 24 H2O molecules are there. 24 H2O molecules become the part of its crystal structure. So that's why you can see it is clear liquid due to water, and when we dry this we will get puffed alum or swollen alum due to water of crystallization, because it is the water is nothing but part of its crystal structure, and therefore after drying also water is there in that alum. And we can see the proof of it, that after heating water can be seen easily. That's why it is proved that water of crystallization is present in alum. And this alum is having lot of uses, medicinal use, and it is used for cleaning water and all. So I hope you understand this activity. Thank you.